Hey guys, in this quick Midjourney tutorial, all I'm going to do is show you how to change aspect ratio of your generated images. By default, Midjourney will use 1:1 aspect ratio, but you can also specify it yourself by using the --ar command. So here's how it works. Type your prompt here, Blade Runner film scene, which is a good generic prompt that always generates a pretty good image. So now go ahead and type --ar. Space 1:1. I'm going to fast forward to Midjourney image generation, and here's the image generated by our prompt. So it's still the default square image. If you want to change aspect ratio to, let's say, 3:2, go ahead and type your prompt, Blade Runner film scene --ar 3:2. So now let's fast forward to image generation. And here we have our Blade Runner scene in a wide resolution. That is the 3:2 aspect ratio. Now, if you want to make a tall poster-like image, go ahead and type Blade Runner film scene --ar 2:3. And here's the image with 2:3 aspect ratio. The only problem, as of now, Midjourney only supports these two different aspect ratios, 3:2 and 2:3. So, for example, if you try typing Blade Runner film scene --ar 4:3, you're actually going to get this error. Custom aspect ratios other than 3:2 or 2:3 are not supported for version 4. So hopefully that's something Midjourney fixes later on.